Hi guys, Rocco the Puncher here. Today we are inside my Audi TTS and here is the Audi Navigation Plus system or the RNS-E Navigation Plus, and I'm going to show you how to restart or reboot it. So we're gonna hold down the radio button and the setup button for almost 10 seconds. And you're gonna press and hold it there for 10 seconds. And we're gonna have the reboot and the reset, as you can see, and restart by itself. Okay guys, that's it. Thanks for watching.